This place is just such an unusual place. I've been here now 13 years. You can go a lot of places just to catch and count fish. There's a lot of places you can do that. You're missing the point if that's all you've come to do here. Because there's just so much to it. The place is such a wild place. It's incredibly beautiful. The river's shallow and it's changing. That's the dynamic component. The weather, the wind. And the river's constantly changing. The fish are pulsing through all the time. This place gives you a gift every day in some form. It's maybe the greatest gift in my life.